Hello, I'm Bob Ross. Welcome to a new season of Joy of Painting. Happy you're here with me today. We're just gonna start by taking some color, putting it on the brush. We're gonna paint a little scenery of the sky. Next, we're just gonna dance in some happy little clouds with some white. Next up in our scene, we're gonna have somewhere for a happy little man to live. We're just gonna take some more colors in. We're gonna start by changing the roof for our little cottage. I'm gonna draw across here. And we have ourselves a happy little house. Now it's time for some trees. We're going to take our green here. We're going to draw right here. This outer tree. And remember, these trees can be any shape or size because there's no accidents, just happy mistakes. Now, this tree looks a little lonely, so he's going to get a friend. Because everyone needs a friend, even trees. We're just going to add one right here as well. In the next part of our painting, we're going to use my favorite color, computer. It's a wonderful shade of gray. We're just going to take some computer here, put it on a brush, and color in the house. I don't know what has happened. But it appears that we've lost our painting and now we have a sunset. But I'm just going to continue going. We're just going to finish off the sunset with a few little rays here.
Alright, action.
Next up, our scene needs a happy little person. So we're just going to take some colors here. We're going to give them a little body. Arms, legs, and circle for his head. Now, his head's a little big, but when it comes to people, there are no mistakes. Just happy little accidents. Now, to finish this painting off, we're just gonna add in some mountains behind our house, and then we'll be all done. We're going to start right here and just go up, come down, a little peak, add some water right here, come on to this side, drag it right to the edge. Voila! Now that we have our painting all pictured in a frame, we're going to finish it off by adding a little signature. And we're done.